Well, right now at 5 o'clock, a company in the country of Georgia is making USB cables out of recycled plastic bottle caps. The founder says the idea came to him after returning from China, where he learned how to make USB cables. He decided to use the bottle caps to help the environment and to bring awareness to littering at the same time.